hey, this is Coach Cramer, tennis ball handling is a great way to speed up your handle. You're working on an active offhand. You're thinking about something other than actually dribbling the basketball, which is very much like a game situation. If you're not already doing it, I encourage you to work at it. Here. Work off shoulder high, drop. Try it out. See if you can quick it up your handle doing some of these drills. Be creative. Add this to your workouts.